Ciao friends, I want to show you how to improve your productivity when you have to open multiple connections to the same model in DAX Studio. Here we have DAX Studio connected to an instance of Power BI Desktop. I have a query that I already ran, and now I want to create another connection with the same model because I don't want this result to disappear. I want to, for example, compare this result with something else. What can I do at this point? I can use File, New Connection, or I can simply press Ctrl N to obtain the same behavior. But as you see, the problem is that now I have to specify once again the same connection. So I have to go here and choose the same name of the Power BI file that I have opened. If I want to improve my productivity, I want to quickly open a new connection using the same connection I already have, I would like to have a quicker way to do that. Now, there is a way to do this, but in order to understand what is the shortcut that I can use to do that, because I don't have an actual user interface button to do this, I can show you how to control, how to check what are the key bindings, the shortcuts that you have in DAX Studio. You have to go in this setting, Advanced Setting, Preview Features, Show Key Bindings, and when you do this, you see that we have another tab here, Key Bindings, that shows what are the shortcuts that you can also customize for each of the features of DAX Studio. Now, here you can see that we have New Document, and then you have another line called New Document with Current Connection. This is exactly what I want to do, and now I can see that this has been configured by default with Ctrl-Shift-N. You can customize it if you want, but I just like this, so I can go back to this simple connection I have, and now if I press Ctrl-Shift-N, I have the new window connected to the same instance of Contoso, where I can create my new query. This is something that is a small detail that can improve your productivity. Enjoy DAX! Thank you.